Did you know that the Vikings were the first to reach America? They landed on the Labrador Peninsula, which is the eastern coast of Canada. Join me on my history podcast to learn more about the Vikings.